Society controls you by telling you that you are valuable. It is in their interest to make you think that you are valuable. Why? Because that way you are desperate enough to not lose value in their eyes. Any kind of value that you think you have or someone else thinks you have is false. It is all in your mind. It is only that you can imagine that someone has value or that someone can give me so much that you believe someone is worth something. Now, you begging society to just keep that value, not even increase that value. Most people are just begging to keep that value continuous for most of their lives. If you realize that you are of no value, that you are nothing essentially, and that no one really cares, they all just want to control you, you will not need society, to the point that you may not even need marriage and children. You have to completely realize that you are absolute zero. You will die, as I have repeated 1,000 times, and everyone will forget you. Probably most people have already forgotten you. There are a few people who care about you, even they will forget you. It's just a question of time. And there will once be a time where someone will mention your name for the last time, and that's it. You're gone. So, stop begging society for value. Just be valuable to yourself. That's it.